Greetings and welcome to Throwing Recovered Relic Iron Blades. I've got Son of Beelzebub on the long handle. So I hope you enjoy this. This is our target. I was able to come by some free lumber. This is 10, and then this ring's 20, and then 30, and then 50, and then 100 for the bullseye. So let's see how I do. These don't last very long like a log. So, all right, thanks.
Is the iron of our great, great, great grandfathers. With it, they built America. They broke their backs, blood, sweat, and tears. I have retrieved it from the ground, from its grave, where it would have been lost forever. I take this iron and I shape it and I make throwing blades, and this iron lives once again.
No camera tricks here. Row two. Replacing all your bulbs with the new LEDs, so I guess that's just about all there is anyway. All right, I got to concentrate. Ready? Drum roll. Oh, no. See, gone. Okay, try number two.
All right, we'll try a train wreck here.
This will be chop suey. be a record if I get them to stick. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in there now. Here goes Little Bear. Oh, stay Little Bear. He's just hanging. He's not. He came unstuck. I gotta put this high. And here goes Betsy. And Betsy's in. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, that's not even well. It's done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, look. The gardener's stuck in there. All right, thanks.